We weren't heroes now. We were hoodlums, gangsters, just like the Führer had said. All Germany felt that way about us, including the weather. Looking back, the English brand didn't seem so bad after all. Sometimes a fellow should have stood in bed and had his meal served there, too. The boss looked in on us again. He always seemed to show up when a visit would do the most good. The Heinies used to help out the weather by pushing over a few dams. And they always had reception committees waiting to welcome us. Too rough, the way some of them carried on. One day we passed some nurses with a liberated sled. It was a reminder that the holidays were just around the corner, and the young man's mind just naturally turned to his winter wardrobe. The accent that season was on the conservative. Something in a double-breasted and neutral colors, just the thing for an afternoon stroll. Thanksgiving came, featured by dinner parties. K and C rations for most. But turkey too for the lucky ones. After dinner, everyone turned out to see Army play Army. Yeah, that sure was one gay holiday season. There was a strip of land called the Hürtchen Forest that had to be fine-combed before we were out in the clear. It was still war, and nobody had proved that a man named Sherman was wrong. The holiday season was winding up, and if your outfit wasn't on the move, you made little plans. It was going to be as merry as you could make it, but nobody dug up that old one about home by Christmas. Most of us, a Merry Christmas never did come off. The Krauts had pulled another one out of the hat. The Ardennes breakthrough. It was our turn to give ground. Our turn to dig in and defend. Then give some more. People who had come back to their villages were on the roads again. The Boche was coming back. They knew what that would mean. Wasn't coming back. At a place called Bastogne, he was going to be stopped cold. He might try to wriggle through wearing our uniform, but it wouldn't work. He couldn't wriggle through and he couldn't blast his way through. He was stopped. That, but he was going back where he came from. We were going over to the offensive and we were going to stay on it. The country we'd already paid a price to win would have to be won all over again. It sort of made you sick inside, but fighting sick, if that makes any sense. It did to us.